Jazz and blues music was coming from not one, but three stages tonight in downtown Lafayette. A total of 8 bands were performing at the 8th annual Uptown Jazz and Blues Festival. 6 local food vendors were also showing off some of their famous cooking. Adults could also enjoy a beverage from the Beer and Wine Garden. The festival kicked off at 5 o'clock tonight and will run until midnight. An official after party will then take place at the Knickerbocker Saloon from midnight until 2 a.m.